walking in Grindelwald village and you come explore with me.
Good morning, and today I am shooting from Interlaken and the plan is to go to Grindelwald and explore the Grindelwald first and maybe do some adventures if we can with Asher. So without wasting any time, let's go to Grindelwald. Grindelwald is a famous village in Switzerland in Bernese Alps area, which is famous for skiing in the winters and hiking in the summers, along with the adventure sports it has to offer. We are right now at Interlaken OST, and from here we are going to Grindelwald. Now from Grindelwald, either you can take a walk to Grindelwald first, which is 3 hours journey, or you can take a gondola and go directly to the top.
Journey to Grindelwald is very, very scenic, and you will enjoy the views while on the train.
Grindelwald is a very small village with a population of 3,800 people only. You know, the density is 22 people per square kilometer. Oh my God. Anyways, we have reached Grindelwald and now we are walking towards the bus station.
They market Jungfrau a lot, as you can see, highlight number one, top of Europe, and it's the most expensive excursion of Switzerland. Now we are going to first Bahn station from Grindelwald.
Now we are walking towards Grindelwald gondola station. From here you can buy online tickets or you can buy it on the counter, and that gondola will take you to Grindelwald first, and it has two stops.
Such a charming little village which is very popular for hiking in summers. We bought the gondola tickets online. The prices are on the screen. We're going up. Ooh, I'm scared. Yay. Asha, can you hear moo moo?
Let's go.
Okay. Yay. Can you say hi?
Hi!
Hi!
It's here, Aisha.
There is one option to stop at the first stop in Grindelwald, or you can go directly to the top. I think on that stop you have activities to do like first flyer. But right now we have decided to go all the way up, and while coming down maybe we'll stop.
You have activities like first flyer, in which you will be in the air at 84 km per hour as you can see on the screen. Then there is first glider, wherein you can fly like an eagle, or you can take mountain cart or a trot bike, wherein you can do the trekking back on the mountain using these rides. These are all adventurous, you know, activities, but they all need to have kids with the height of minimum 125 cm, and that's why Asher was not eligible. And as you can see on the screen, the prices for first flyer is 31 CHF per person. But we definitely did some activity on Grindelwald first. So if you want to see which activity we chose, continue watching the vlog. We have now reached the top of Grindelwald, that is Grindelwald first.
Now we are doing cliff walk in Grindelwald. Asher will also do this walk. And this is where we are trekking. It's snowing a little bit.
Let's go and...
very adventurous. It's scary. So much fun.
We also found some love locks here. Maybe the lovers come here to celebrate their love. I don't know. This metal frame on which we are walking right now, it is 2,000 feet above ground level. And we have the views of Jungfrau, we have the views of Grindelwald Valley. It's beautiful. And to be honest, this walk was scary as well. Like if you look down, it's scary. It's very adventurous and it is free of cost for you all. If you come to the top, it is free. And it is a 10 to 15 minutes adventure and a lifetime experience. There's a restaurant just near the cliff. Grindelwald First has this restaurant which has a huge menu. You can dine in, you can do takeaway. You can also buy some souvenirs from here. For example, the famous cowbells of Switzerland. They are so gorgeous and they come in all sizes, from keychains to the bigger ones used in DDLJ. Please comment if you like these cowbells and also let me know where you are watching my vlog from. Aisha, you like it? I'll keep it. As you have already seen, it was raining on the top of Grindelwald Cliff Walk, but we still managed to do it. One thing was Ashra was running and so we had to be very quick, but we still made it with a 2-year-old, which I think is an achievement, and I will highly, highly recommend this one over Jungfrau. Although I haven't done it, but I know it is very commercialized, very, very similar to Titlis. But this one, although commercialized, but it's a unique experience. And the cliff walk, it is very scary, very adventurous, and very scenic. Very good for pictures as well. Now we are descending down towards the village, and it is suddenly sunny, the weather is clear, and you know. Can you hear the cowbells? Wow. Now we are walking in Grindelwald village and you come explore with me. The breathtaking Swiss villages with their stunning chalets are a sight to behold.
Comfortable,
and
here
in Switzerland,
we find many showrooms selling these shoes, and this pretty lady here, she says that we can try them on.
Yes,
for
how long?
For
2 hours.
Yeah.
For 2 hours,
yeah.
We can try them, and if we like it, we can buy it. So it's
such a nice option. Yeah, it's okay. You have shops on both sides of roads, so you can explore the souvenirs on the way. But what attracted us was the cafes of Grindelwald. There are plenty of cafes to choose from, and they have the famous Swiss cheese to offer and so much variety in their menu. We are right now in the dilemma of which cafe to choose because all of them are looking promising. We have finally chosen a cafe for a quick lunch before we head back to Interlaken. And the food is here. The tomato soup is smelling so good. I am right now enjoying a sandwich filled with Swiss cheese. And oh my god, it is so delicious, so freshly prepared. You can see me enjoying.
So I met a family from Rizal. She is Diksha and he is
Chandan.
And such a coincidence, like, we are also from Rizal and we met them in Switzerland.
That's our hotel and now we're taking the cruise. There are two cruises from Interlaken. One cruises to Lake Thun, which we did yesterday, and it is already live on my vlogs. You can go and check it out. And second one is in Lake Brines, which takes you to Brines. And in this cruise, we will not be going to the entire destination, but we will go to Istilwold, which is a very, very famous village after a Korean series. Guess the name. Okay, let me help you. It's Crash Landing on You. This is Istilwold for you guys, and I am not speaking here because it was super crowded because of Korean fans who had come to see this place. This village and this bridge specifically became so famous among the fans of Crash Landing that the villagers had to put an entry fee of 5 CHF to manage the overwhelming number of fans coming here. That's it for today, guys. I hope you enjoyed today's vlog, and I will see you in the next one. Thank you so much for watching.